Come on in. It's time for the Bridging Insider, and this is a special follow-up edition. A couple episodes ago, we had Kit, and he had some back pain, and I thought it'd be really interesting to check in with him, and this is about 4 weeks later, and see how he's doing, and if there's anything that we need to double-check and kind of tweak a little bit to give him another little boost. So tell me, how you been feeling?
Really been feeling a lot better. It's just it was after the first session. I mean, everything was. I felt like a new person all over again. But it's quite clear to me that also I have to take care of myself better, eat better, work out more, and I can't really neglect my body and just think everything's going to be fine. Because you know.
But if you're not afraid of your back getting upset with you, then it's easier to do all those good things.
Yes, and you might get upset with me because I did lift up a heavy box and it did kind of sort of flare up a little bit.
Okay, well, that's, you know, that's just life.
Yeah, it is.
Nothing so, perfect. But here's what we're going to do, because I think you at home would like to know, how is he doing? So we're going to do a quick check-in and just see, are all the things that we checked in the beginning originally, are they still good? And is there just a little thing that we need to kind of reset real quickly to help him feel even better. Okay. So, all right. So take a little step forward and okay. I'm going to check just sort of how you're moving. I like to do this when I meet anybody for just off the start. So we're going to a little this way, a little that way. All right. So that's not centered. I'm looking for centered. You go more to the left than the right, and you tweaked it over on the right side.
Yes, I did.
Okay. And then we're going to turn you. And turn again. Okay, those are right. I just like them to be a little easier and a little forward and back. Okay, and then Kit, sit down.
All right.
If anything hurts while I'm checking, let me know.
No, I was recently paintballing. So.
Okay, still not going to the right and going to the left. All right, so tell me more about when you were lifting this box.
Well, I was trying to be a good Samaritan, and no good deed goes unpunished.
So did you just bend over? Like, how were you picking it up?
It was in a car, and I thought I could lift it up in there, okay. And it was just
all right.
Awkward
stuff. On your back, let's do a couple quick
on my back
checks to see what's going on overall. So I'm going to grab an arm and a leg.
Right.
We're going to roll you a little bit toward me.
Okay.
Very good, although I think you were helping me. All right, the other side. All right, I think the left side's just a touch easier. I'm going to do a quick check with arms before we checked them one at a time, and this is just a quickie. All right, relax. Let me see what's going on with. Nice. All right, so that moves pretty easily. I'm going to just double check what's going on with legs. And I'm looking for everything to turn and lift and move just nice and easily. All right, and then in the middle. Okay, I think, yeah, torqued something right in the middle because yes. This side moves and this one doesn't.
Yes,
absolutely. So I'm going to have you, we're going to do a quick check on each side. So roll over toward me if you can.
Okay.
I think this side is going to give us a clue. Nope, just there you go. All right, so we're going to hold in the middle, see if your shoulder moves. It does. Does the lower part of you move? No. Flip on the other side.
Okay.
And same thing, we're going to check right here. Check right here. All righty, so rule of thumb is we always start with the better side because it's holding something together and maybe compensating. So we're just going to hold in the middle, do a little quick wiggling back and forth, and just refresh the left side and see if that will let the right side get back to work in the way that it's supposed to. So with bridging, just to refresh you, what we're doing is trying to match up how groups of muscles are working together and restore the integrity of the core and then of how the arms and legs are connecting into that. All right, so shoulders better. Let's see about this lower part because this is where I think you got off center. And instead of moving from this end, we're going to move from your ribs because it seems like you twisted, like you did a twist lock, like the prescription bottles where you have to push in.
Yeah.
And so if you think about it, you lifted something heavy, which pushed in, and then you turned, and there we go. Yeah, okay. Now that all moves. All right, so roll back the other way.
Okay.
And have you well done rolling this way and that way. All right, so
cool.
Check. Oh, shoulder moves more easily, and hello, that moves. Excellent. All right, on your back, and we're just going to double check what we first checked. So I'm going to roll you toward me. Okay, just relax. You don't have to lift your head. There. All right, because I do want to make sure that they're even. And then let's see this one. And very nice. And I want to make sure arms are still pretty good. They were a little stiff. Now that's much better. Okay, come on and sit up.
Okay.
I'm going to come behind you. And I'm just going to go from right to left, left to right, and now you are centered. And this was moving okay before, like it, I could turn you, but there's an ease to it that you didn't have before. And then stand up. And we're gonna check the same thing. So what was not centered before was left, right, and now that is centered. And turning. Excellent. Very good. So yes, what you did is it really think of like a prescription bottle where you have to push, turn to open. You lifted, which pushed, holding it down, and then turned and it got stuck. So like you closed it. So we had to kind of, we had to.
Oh, it feels a lot better.
You had to get your middle twisted back so it could open back up. So yeah, so it's great to see that you're still doing better. Everything that we originally had checked with how stiff that midsection was from where you fell on it, it's all still moving really good. Because before, it was the left side that we had to really kind of get moving again. And that was not the issue today. It was a whole fresh thing. So that's one of the things that's different with bridging is that we're usually not going over the same thing twice. So it's not like some of the other professionals that you may visit where it's like come back 3 times, 4 times, 6 weeks and hope that it's going to be better. Right. It was one, kind of one and done.
Right.
So any questions?
Well, I just, here's the thing. The first time I really felt a lot of relief, something I hadn't felt in a long time.
Yay.
But seriously, I just cannot thank you enough for your help, your consultation, and helping out all the other people that you're doing at the Bridging Institute. So thank you.
Not paid.
No, I'm not. So there you go. So, but this, yeah, it was sincere from the heart. I mean, there you go.
It's great to hear. So you know what? Keep up all the good habits that you're getting into. Keep up the exercise. And we're going to check back in a month or two and just see how you're doing. Because we want to make sure that you're still on track and that nothing is going backwards. Because I think you at home would actually like to know that indeed, all he's doing is just normal everyday activity, and that is reinforcing all the good stuff that we put together. So thanks again, and we will look forward to seeing you again in a month or two.
Fantastic.
All right. Thanks.